Good evening. It's your boy Sean coming at you on Urban 420. My channel is dedicated to cannabis and cannabis-related products. If this is your first time here, if this is not your first time here, then welcome back. And tonight we're going to be talking about TruWax. TruWax and Trulieve Shatter. I don't know if you call that TruShatter, it's just called Shatter. So, without further delay, this is my glass gang piece. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please consider hitting that red button below this video right now that says subscribe and tap that little bell icon that's next to it so you get notified whenever I drop some badass new videos. Now this piece here came in my glass gang box this month. I'm sure you've seen it. It's a little dirty. But what I did was I got a thermal banger for it. And I've always wanted one of these with the, I don't know what that is, if it's a sand or a crystal or what. But anyway, I like this little thermal banger. So I've had one before that had there's like a cut in the top of it, but this one doesn't have that, and I like that. So I also wanted to point out, this is my new joint stand that came from Jointed Brothers. You can find them on Instagram. It's jointed.bros, I think. So I think that's very cool. Holds eight slides. I got 18 millimeter here, 14 millimeter there. You can get any combination that you want. You can get 3-tier, 4-tier. Hit them up on Instagram. Send them a DM. They'll probably do whatever you want, you know, made. And I think it's really cool. Holds, you know, bangers, slides, whatever. Anyway, it's going to be a permanent fixture now in the Urbit 420 studio. So since we're goofing around. Anyway, this is Mandarin Dream. And that came in at, these are both from Trulieve in Florida, if you're not from Florida. And the Mandarin Dream actually came in at 75.8% THC, it looks like. No, I'm sorry. That's 758 milligrams. Yeah, as a percentage, it's 775.8. I figured that. And then this was Sherbert. And the sherbet came in at, if I can find the percentage there, the sherbet also came in around at 79.8 is what it looks like. Anyway, we're going to just mix a little bit of both of them. That work. And there we go. That's some Mandarin Dreams. Dropped a little piece right here too. Look at that. I've tried to line my table with dab mats here. I got that from Proper Major Quality. They're another YouTuber. Want to give a shout out to all of my YouTuber friends out there. Toking Tim, Proper Major Quality, Slow Burning Jay. So here we go. Without any further delay, cheers. Florida Medical Marijuana. This is kind of a review. I'm reviewing the Mandarin Dreams. It's pretty good stuff. Getting kind of dreamy. The Mandarin Dreams is an indica, of course. Well, I don't know if you knew that or not, but it is an indica. And it's known for, you know, being kind of sedative and a little bit more on that relaxing side. It's probably kind of good for anxiety and stuff. I mixed it with sherbet, which is also indica leaning. So they're both kind of chilling me out. See, I haven't even had to hit it really that much more with a torch. I don't know. I love these thermal bangers. I haven't quite perfected the use of them. I'm still really getting used to it. You know, I use these old thick quartz bangers too, you know. Just your regular 4 mil thick quartz banger. And torch the heck out of those and drop a hot shatter piece in there or something. But I don't want to do that anymore with these nice, pretty bangers. Look at that, still going. I don't know if you can see that, but I actually just got a decent little... I mean, I'm not getting huge clouds. I'm not sitting here trying to pretend to be taking a 1 gram dab or anything crazy like that either. I'm just showing you how an average Joe like me can come home from a 9-10 hour work day. You got loads of stress on your back. Well, not really. I'm exaggerating. I'm putting myself in someone else's shoes. I really don't let myself get stressed out like that. But, you know, sometimes you have a bad day, and just working a 9 or 10 hour day will kind of get you a little bit on edge. So it's really nice to be able to come home, take a quick dab. Maybe it's not quick. Maybe it's 30 minutes. You know, I don't do it right away when I get home. That's not when whatever. You can do whatever you want. This video is not about behavior. So my point is that I do like the strain, Mandarin Dreams. I really like TruWax. I think it's a good price point for me. I do splurge from time to time on those $100 grams. But the TruWax, which is the point of this video, TruWax, there's concentrates all over Florida, and I recommend you try them all, to be honest with you, at least once. So the reason I like the TruWax, though, is it comes with... Whoa, knocking over my bubble cap. It comes with a decent amount. You know, this was a 1 gram jar here, and, you know, I don't know. To me, it just looks like it's nice and full. I didn't actually weigh it, to be honest with you, but I've seen other people weigh them, and they came right around a gram or 1.1 grams, so... and this was what I've got left of the sherbet. I've been smoking on the sherbet for a little while. But I like the consistency of it. I like the stability of it. It is solvent-based, so it's not solventless like the rosins are. And that's why it's at a lower price point, obviously. But it's $65 a gram. And I think that in the future, it'll probably get even cheaper because I think other companies will come out with a similar product. But I like it. I enjoy it. I enjoy the effects. I think the effects are slightly more intense than the rosin. That's my opinion. The solventless rosin definitely has good effects. I'm not saying anything bad about it by any means. And it's solventless, and they are just slightly different in my opinion. And that's just my opinion. It could just be me. So, and like I said, all the rosins are solventless. It's a whole other category. These are solvent-based. They use ethanol to extract the cannabinoids for these concentrates. I also have shatter, which this is some TruShatter here. This particular strain of StarDawg, which is one of my favorite strains in any concentrate, and flower. It's just one of my favorite strains, period. Not my top three, but it's definitely up in my top five. And you can see it there. I'm going to try to hold it up for you, but it's beautiful looking stuff in a way. It's a nice concentrate, but it's not very glassy like the Move shatters I noticed are very glassy. And the get a little bit on my pencil dab tool here. Kind of folded it. It's kind of gotten pretty thick there in a little section. See, it's very stringy. Now, this is kind of cool though, because this is how you probably make those like string dabs and stuff, you know, like when people take those big strings and put them down in there. And don't get excited, because that's not what I'm gonna do. Hopefully it's not too hot still. I think it's melting it. Yeah, it is. It's alright, it's not melting it enough to vaporize it or anything. It's just going to take it right off the dab tool for me. Got the nice little glob mob station. Holds my Q-tips. It's got a trash can and that you can remove. This trash can is removable. You can dump it out. These are for my cotton swabs here. It's got a spot for 2 bangers, 3 carb caps, and 2 dab tools. And the logo is right there. It's made by Glob Mob. I've got a sticker too. I can hold it up. But just go to @GlobMob on Instagram and you can find them. I think he sells them on Etsy though. But, well, let's go ahead and see what we got going on here. I'm not going to put that carb cap on right away because it's kind of hot. Or it gets kind of hot when I put it on top of the banger while I'm heating it. I don't know if I should go around it. Or if I should just focus on heating up the bottom. If anyone knows out there better than me, please put it in the comments for me. throw this on there. Let's see, I'm just gonna let it sit there and simmer. I see it bubbling. I don't know if you're seeing any vapor there, but it's definitely producing vapor. Let me get a little bit higher. There we go. And then what happens is I just let it sit, and you can see the vapor in there, I hope. And if you can see the oil kind of puddling around in there. And it's not coming out the top or anything, so I just cap it. And by capping it, I'm kind of helping to pull that concentrate up off the bottom. Because it's not pulling anything in when I do that. I'm just pulling it up like a vacuum in the banger. And then when I take my finger off the top is when I can start pulling the vapor out. Oh, yeah. So this video is really about how to use a thermal banger and a review of the Mandarin Dreams TruWax. It's an indica TruWax ethanol-based extraction from Trulieve. It'll get you toasted, lifted, faded, all kinds of fucked up. It'll also help you out with some anxiety, some insomnia, some pain, and just taking some stress off of the day. That's your boy, Urban420. I give it to you from both angles. I tell you how the medical patient feels, and I tell you how the recreational patient feels. Who knows? I don't know where you're buying this stuff at. I don't necessarily mean the TruWax portion of it, but it's wax. It's an ethanol extraction wax. So, oh, actually, well, I was just smoking now that time, sorry, it was the Shatter. I'm all fucked up. This is the STARDAWG Shatter, which came in at a whopping 76.7. None of these are really in the 80s tonight, but that's okay. I don't necessarily need that all the time. You can get concentrates in the 90s. Some of the THCAs are usually in the 90s. A lot of the rosins are up there in the 80s and 90s. Well, it's your boy Sean at Urban420. Go out to Trulieve if you live in Florida and have a medical marijuana card. Give their wax a try if you like concentrates. If not, then try some of their flower. They've got all kinds of products, probably more than any other dispensary that's out there. Not saying that they're better than anybody else, just saying they got an awful lot of products. So, as a medical marijuana patient, I recommend that you try every dispensary and every product that they offer. You know, at least once. It may not necessarily apply to you, but who knows? At least you know exactly how it, you know, how you can apply it. I plan on making some edibles, so stay tuned. I'm going to be making a video on some Lucky Charm treats, probably. A little bit different than Rice Krispie treats. Or the Fruity Pebbles, which everyone likes to do. And I know that's a popular search phrase. But I'm going to use Lucky Charms. And I'm going to make some, regular Lucky Charms treats, but I'm going to use distillate. And I'll probably make a video where I use flower. And then we can compare the difference, because that's a question that I have about edibles. Is, you know, what are the different effects of the full spectrum using the plant versus the using a distillate? And you could argue that you could probably use RSO, too, and get somewhere in the middle. So we're going to research all that. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, what are you waiting for? There's a big red button that's staring you in the face right underneath this video, and there's a little bell next to it. Go ahead and tap that button, ring that bell, and then get back to smoking some quality cannabis. My name is Sean. This channel is Urbit420, and I really hope that you come back and watch another video. Have a great night.